It's time for
EJ's Neo Saturday Night.
Sponsored by nobody.
Oh, yeah, couldn't get two in a row?
I tried. I did what I could.
It was sponsored?
It was. Tuesday, we were sponsored.
Wow.
But you know what? We do what we can.
They took their money back from me. They was like, we didn't like that show.
I know you've been following the NCAA tournament. Which I say because I know you haven't. But you have a connection to the Wisconsin Badgers, who will play Kentucky in the national semifinal on Saturday night, whether you realize it or not.
Tell me, I do?
You do. First of all, we'd like to get your picks.
Who's playing?
For the weekend. That'll be Wisconsin and Kentucky in one game.
I'm going to go.
Connecticut and Florida in a rematch in the other.
I'm going to go with Kentucky and Florida.
You can't pick
final
both.
Game. No, in the final game.
Oh, okay. All right. You're going to go all SEC.
And Florida winning the whole thing.
Okay, there you go. What do you
got? I got Michigan State. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Still not an option.
I got UConn and Kentucky. No, UConn and Wisconsin.
Ooh. UConn and Wisconsin, and who winning?
The team with the most points.
Oh, come on.
Wisconsin.
Wisconsin, all right.
Well, I like Wisconsin, and I want to say Wisconsin, but I know Kevin Ollie. I played with him.
Mm.
And I like Kevin Ollie. So.
I like Kevin Ollie.
Yeah, I like Kevin Ollie. I think
you're going with UConn.
I'm going with the underdogs too, right?
Going with the Huskies to beat Florida twice. They handed the Gators their last loss.
I like Florida,
loss.
Though. I like UConn Florida.
30
though.
Games later, here they are again.
I just hope they all have.
No, it's fine. Stick with it. That's good.
Who are you going with, Matt?
Well. Wisconsin was the only team I got right in the Final Four. I'm riding them. I'm sticking with them.
All right.
Like Wisconsin.
1-for-4, which is not very good.
Big fellas.
Not very good.
What's your connection, big fellas?
So here's the connection. You probably remember this incident back in 2002. It involved Brad Miller.
Stitches get snitches. He just told you. Stitches get.
It was an ugly moment.
You missed.
Look at this.
Keep an eye.
What?
Keep an eye on the spot shadow and
what
the
up,
ball
Brad
boy.
Miller?
Watch closely. The ball boy is under there.
Look at Ron.
Charles Oakley is protecting him and picking him up. That ball boy is a kid named Duye Dukin, who is now a reserve forward for the Wisconsin Badgers. That kid is now 6'9", and played the Final Four this weekend.
And almost got hit by Shaq.
There he is.
Haymaker.
He was a ball boy.
And if things had gone the wrong way,
oh my God.
Who knows? Maybe he wouldn't have played in the Final Four. That was 2002, I think. 12 years ago? Yeah.
Wow. I'm old.
He's grown up.
How was he? Chicago?
That's the connection. What's the connection to Kentucky?
No, to Wisconsin.
Oh, I thought you said Wisconsin.
No, Wisconsin.
He's like, man, I'm glad Shaq missed you with that. Hey, man.
Wisconsin's playing Kentucky. Gotcha. You could make that connection.
What
Kevin
happened
Bacon
was,
sort of
what happened, turn around.
See, what are you, what no, are you
I'm
gonna
I'm
do?
I'm going to just show you. See, you can't really hit people in the danger zone right there.
Yeah, yeah.
So I want him to
you
turn.
You missed.
Can I finish?
No.
And your mouth was like that, too.
No, but let
me. He thought you were right there.
You got to go.
Let
me finish my point. Look, I got a cut right here.
You got that old Fred.
Matt,
Turn around. I'm turning around again.
This right here is a danger zone. You can't.
That's my head.
People.
It's a danger zone, yes.
I want him
look
at
his face. That's how your face is.
Yeah,
exactly.
I wanted him to tear a little thing like this, and I was going to get it with one of them ear jammies, but I missed. Like
you
said,
missed.
I missed.
That Fred.
Stitches right here. You cut it up.
Yeah, I want
for future reference, let's get a new model for that.
No, I just wanted to explain to the people.
It seemed like you wanted to turn around, huh?
So, ball boy's out there everywhere. You never know. It could happen. A, stay away from him.
All right.
And B, grow to be 6'9", and you can play in the Final Four.